Hi students, in previous video you already started a new topic, that is the importance of industries, important industries of the world. In this video you already discussed about lot of industries and their names and their location, okay, with their raw materials. In this video we are going to discuss about the ship building industry in India and all over the world. Perhaps you can see in my background I have shown that is that there is a 8 public and 20 major private sector secured in India. From start, you consider long coastline area, we have, you can see that 7,517 long kilometer long coastline area. It is used for the shipbuilding, and that is that the ship are used for the our ships are used for the different type of the import and export purpose. Okay, perhaps you can see there are 8 main public shipyards. You can say one is located in Mumbai, then one is Gujarat. One is Karnataka, okay, one is Kerala, okay, another is in Hooghly Docks, okay, Garden is Sudhyaraja, Shalimar, so these are the main. And 20 private sector shipyard in India, okay, so 28 shipyard industry in India, okay. If you want to discuss, so there's you can say the Vishakhapatnam, Mumbai, Kochi, these are the area, Kolkata. Okay, if you discuss about the worldwide, so that time you can say some of the countries like the China, okay, South Korea, Japan are the most world leaders in this industry. Philippines, Germany, Brazil, and the USA are other significant producers. So this thing we have to understand. Okay, perhaps you can see that is in the Mexico, then Brazil, Chile, then come to the UK, United Kingdom. Belgium, you can say the Armenia, okay, then come to China, India and Australia, they are the leading producer. Perhaps you can see I have shown on diagram by this in a ranking, Korea is the most, that is the in service building, you can say the 259, and then the Japan, and third number is China, then France, USA, so all the country are over there, they are producing a, you can say the leading producer of the ship in the world. Okay, so first is the Korea. Okay, so this thing we have to understand. Second thing, if you want to discuss, that is the that is the fishing industry. If you want to discuss the fishing industry, so that time you can say the our long coastline area from Gujarat to West Bengal, in between there are a number of states, Maharashtra, then come to Karnataka, Kerala, Goa, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Odisha and West Bengal. These are the states of the long coastline area, and this long coastline area are used for the fishing purpose. Perhaps you can see this is our area, okay, more than 7,500 kilometer long. Okay, so this thing we have to understand a lot. Okay, so these are the main area. Okay, so fishing is the important industry producers food for a large section of the world's population. It includes the catching of fish and other marine products from seas, oceans and rivers, lake. So that can be divided in the marine fish or the marine fishing, or you can say the inland. Inland is the fishes which we are getting from the lakes, from the ponds, from the, you can say the rivers. So these are the main thing you have to understand. Okay, humans, you can say that from fishing is done in the from the ancient and the medieval and now this modern era also. What are the top producers of the forest in China? Okay, Peru, India, Indonesia, USA, Chile is the leading producer of the fishing in industry. Okay, if we discuss over the India, so there you can see the West Bengal, Odisha, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Karnataka, Goa, Maharashtra, and these are the famous states. They can, you can see the produces a huge amount of the fish. Among them, the Andhra Pradesh is the highest position because it has the long coastline area. Okay, so that the fishing is done by marine fishing is done by in the Andhra Pradesh. Okay, so these are the some of the diagram. Perhaps you can see Canada, then come to USA, okay, Mexico, Peru, Argentina, Brazil, this area, and the China, Japan. Okay, Japan also. Japan is the most consuming fishing state or the country in the world. So these are the India, then Australia, so the, Indonesia, Java, Sumatra. Okay, so these are the countries that the wide range of the fish is collected in different sectors, okay, different area coastal area, mainly in the coastal area. One diagram, one data I already submitted, that is the highest leading, the red trigger fish. So these are the ton, 2.74 lakh tons. Okay, ribbon fish, that is a 2.19 lakh tons. Okay, so these are the things we have to understand. Maharashtra, Goa, okay, Kerala. So fish in the landing, so some of the fish can come. So these are the main area. So and another thing we can discuss, that is the rise in fish landings, means the West Bengal is in this matter. They take the fish with their rice. That's the West Bengal, Odisha, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu and Karnataka. Okay, so these are the leading, so these are the main thing. Second, third, you can discuss, that is the automobile industry. Okay, so automobile industry is also known as the automotive industry. This industry is involved in designing, and you can say the manufacturing the automobiles, two-wheelers, then three-wheelers and cars and four-wheelers, etc. Okay, some of the country, perhaps you can see in my background, Canada, USA, Mexico, Venezuela, okay, Ecuador, and then Brazil, most of the countries, Germany, Spain, okay, China, South Korea, Japan, India. So they are the leading producers of the you can say the word, that is the four-wheeler or two-wheeler or the three-wheeler. Okay, so this thing we have to understand. So perhaps you can see over there the General Motor Company, it is located in the USA. Okay, Ford Motor Company, that is also located in the USA. Then come to, you can see the Groupie Ronalds, okay, Ronalds Company, Volkswagen Company, okay, Fiat Automobile Company, that is also located in Italy. Okay, so this thing we have to understand a lot. Toyota Motor Company, okay, Nissan Motor Company, Honda Motor Company. So these are the company, Suzuki, that is located in the USA, that is located in Japan. Okay, Hyundai, that is also located in Japan. So these are the company that are leading producer of the two-wheeler as well as the four-wheeler company. Okay, perhaps you can see the 10 top 10 vehicle producing companies. Perhaps you can, Japan is the leading producer, Toyota. Okay, then Germany. Okay, Germany, perhaps you know the Volkswagen company. Then the South Korea, Hyundai. South Korea famous for the Hyundai. Then United States for the General Motors. Then United States, perhaps you can say that is the Ford. Okay, Japan also has a Honda, for famous for Honda. Italy for the Fiat. Okay, France for the Renault, and also France the groupie of PSA. So these are the leading producer in the worldwide. They produce a amount of the large number of the automobiles in the world. Okay, if you come to the India, so that time you can see India can be divided into the four zones. Perhaps you can see north, west, east and south. In the, if you want to discuss in the north, so there you can find out the Delhi, Gurgaon, Faridabad regions, New Delhi area. Okay, so this area, Hero Group, then the Honda Cell, Mahindra, Maruti Suzuki, okay, Yamaha. So these are the in the northern block, these are the, you can say the companies already set up. Okay, if you come to the eastern side, to Exide, then come to the another thing, the Hindustan Motors, International Auto Foreigners, JMT, Tata Motors, all are located in the east zone, that is located in the Jharkhand in the West Bengal, in that area. If you discuss of the West Zone, so that time we have to discuss the about the Maharashtra, Ashok Leyland, Bajaj Auto, Mercedes, Tata Motors, Volvo, HR. So these are the companies you can find in the Eastern Zone, Western Zone, that is in Maharashtra, Nasik, Pune, Aurangabad, and you can see the Mumbai. Okay, if you discuss over the South Zone, perhaps you can see that is the there you can already discuss about the South Zone, Hosur, then the Mangalore, Chennai. So these are the area related to the Tamil Nadu and Andhra Pradesh. Okay, BMW, okay, Caterpillar, okay, Dilmar, okay, Hindustan and Sundaram Fasteners. Already perhaps you know that is the Tesla. Okay, Tesla company already landed in the southern India. It is in the zone of the South Zone. So these are the main area. There the we can produce the four-wheeler company. Perhaps you can see Gujarat, some of the area, perhaps you can see that is this area, Gujarat, then Haryana, Rajasthan regions, Maharashtra, Karnataka regions, and Andhra Pradesh regions. Okay. In India, some of the logos I have already shown in my diagram. Perhaps you can see Honda, Yamaha, that is the Eastern Zone, Western Zone, Southern Zone, that can be divided. Only this, the fourth zone is famous for the four-wheeler company. Okay, so this is all about our, you can say, the industries which are located world as well as the India. Okay, so this much for today. Thank you for watching this video.